Hello guys, I'm Ishan. I'm a recruiter from India Job Cart. So today we came for interviewing some candidates. So in our interview, हम generally बहुत सारे questions पूछते हैं, but आज मैं आपको कुछ top questions बताऊंगा और साथ में उनके answers कि अगर आपको BPO industry में या किसी भी industry में ये कुछ questions पूछे जाएं तो आपने कैसे answer करना है और कैसे आपको अपना first round, second round, third round आपको clear करना है. Okay guys, so let's get started with our session. पहला question guys, in 90% of the interviews, पहला question पूछा जाता है, introduce yourself or tell me something about yourself. So इसका जवाब क्या होना चाहिए? Guys, first of all, आपको इसका answer जो है frame करना है, right? Most of the people, चाहे वो graduate हैं, चाहे वो post graduate हैं, चाहे वो undergraduate हैं, इसका आंसर वो सटीक आंसर नहीं कर पाते. सो गाइस आज हम सीखते हैं कि इसका आंसर हम कैसे कर सकते हैं, कैसे कंस्ट्रक्टिव आंसर दे सकते हैं. गाइस लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल. मेरा नाम पंकज है एंड आई हैव डन बीसीए, राइट? एंड आई एम फ्रॉम लेट्स से लुधियाना, राइट? सो हाउ आई कैन इंट्रोड्यूस मायसेल्फ? हाय, आई एम पंकज. आई हैव डन माय ग्रेजुएशन इन कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशंस and I hail from Ludhiana. After graduation, as I have communication skills, so I think BPO is one of the very good opportunity for me to join. These are the COVID times, so I don't see much opportunity in my technical field. I see that BPO is an ever-growing industry and I have good communication skills that are perfectly aligned with the BPO industry, right? So I am willing to join this industry right now. And फिर आपको अपने skills के बारे में बताना है. Example that you have good communication skills, you are a determined person, right? You are hardworking, you are detail oriented, you can work in teams. आपको अपने skills के बारे में बताना है, right? देखिए अगर आप किसी भी job के लिए interview के लिए गए हैं तो आप let's say BPO industry है तो आप ये ना बोले कि I want to become a programmer or I want to become a web developer, right? That is not aligned with that industry, right guys? So आपको उसी industry के बारे में बात करनी है और ऐसे skills बताने जो उस industry से aligned है. Okay. So the second question, which more of the companies ask is, what are your future goals, right? What are your future goals? So इसका answer क्या होना चाहिए? My future goal is to become a manager in, let's say, a BPO, जिस भी BPO company के बारे में हम interview देने आए हैं. I want to become a manager in your company. Right, as I am a very dedicated person and through my hard work and dedication, I think I can gain multiple promotions in the coming years, right? So I see myself at a higher level, at a managerial level in the coming position. This is what my future goal is, and I see a stability. I'm looking for job stability. Stability shabd, job security bahut hi important hai companies ke liye. So tell them that you are a stable person, you are a stable employee. Agar aapke resume mein दो दो महीने आपने काम किया है, राइट? और उसका कोई आपके पास, लेट्स से यू डोंट हैव एनी प्रूफ, सो डू नॉट मेंशन सच एक्सपीरियंसेस इन योर रिज्यूम. कट डाउन दोस एक्सपीरियंसेस बिकॉज़ वो आपके रिज्यूम को खराब करते हैं, राइट गाइस? वो दिखाता है कि यू आर एन अनस्टेबल पर्सन. अगर आपने दो महीने कहीं पे काम करके छोड़ा है, तीन महीने कहीं पे काम करके छोड़ा है विदाउट एनी रीजन, सो ट्राई टू नॉट टू मेंशन दोस एक्सपीरियंसेस, राइट? सो tell them that you are a stable employee, you are looking for job security. Job stability and job security are the most important words for any company to hear, for any HR person to hear, right? Aapko koi aur baatein nahi karni ki maine Canada jana hai, I want to move to Canada, or I want to go to Australia, Australia, or I am doing IELTS side by side, or I am preparing for government exams. Don't say such things. These are points of rejection. These are clear cut points of rejection, guys. So tell them that you want to work in this company. This is what your future goal is. You have studied about the company. सबसे important चीज आपको company के बारे में पूछा जाएगा. Okay, why do you want to join? Let's say Teleperformance, or eClerks, or let's say Samsung. So पहले ही interview देने से पहले read about Samsung. What are their product lines? What is the company vision? What is the job role that might be offered to you? Right? आपके क्या job responsibilities हैं? उसके बारे में आपको बात करनी है. राइट, कंपनी के विजन के बारे में आपको बात करनी है. सो द एचआर पर्सन थिंक्स दैट यू आर परफेक्टली अलाइंड विद द जॉब रिस्पांसिबिलिटीज और जॉब डिस्क्रिप्शन. सो रीड अबाउट द कंपनी. व्हाई यू वांट टू जॉइन सैमसंग? आई वांट टू जॉइन सैमसंग बिकॉज इट्स अ ग्लोबल ब्रांड, इट्स इट कैन बी अ बिग स्टार्ट फॉर माई करियर, राइट? एंड आई हैव दोज स्किल्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड इन दिस जॉब. who mention about technical specifications about the company, right? And about your technical skills and how you are aligned with those skills. Three questions as you introduce yourself, what are your future goals, and number three, any technical question, why you want to join that company. Last question is about your hobbies. This is not the last question, it's a general question actually. Tell me about your hobbies. So hum apne resume mein bahut sari hobbies likhte hain guys. I love gardening, I like watching movies, I like reading books, right? Agar aapne reading books, watching movies likha hai, so you must be able to talk about that hobby. Kya aap baat kar pa rahe ho hobby ke bare mein? Example, if I have written that I like reading books, so HR person can ask, okay, what was the last book that you have read? So I have not read any book, just for the sake of writing I have written that I like reading books. I have not read any book. So how would I be able to speak? So do not mention any hobbies, right guys? If you have written those hobbies and actually you are practicing that hobby, so you must be able to speak on that hobby, right? So you must be able to narrate. You can narrate about the story, about the learnings that you have done from that book, right? So you can handle the conversation. Okay, so these were the four questions that can be asked from any company by any HR. Any frontline HR can ask you these questions, right? So there are more questions also. We can come up with the more questions in the coming videos. So stay tuned to Skill Seekers. Thanks a lot, guys.